doing today. Hope y'all have a good and blessed day. Me and Taylor have a good and blessed day. Happy Sunday. Make sure you guys go ahead and like, comment, subscribe, and turn notifications, and share your channel with everyone, you know, your friends, family, neighbors, anyone. How y'all doing today? Today we're going to be reacting to finding out how foot cheese is made.
What is foot cheese?
What is foot cheese? So this video is called Finding Out How Foot Cheese is Made by Daily Dose of Marinette. Anyways, y'all, here we go.
Hello everyone, this is your Daily Dose of Internet. This kid saw his mom getting a pedicure.
Mashallah.
Oh, look at that car!
Excuse me, sir. Do you have any extra food?
I don't, sorry.
Oh, you don't?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, man. Here you go.
I'm good, so.
You don't have any extra food, though.
Well.
This is what happens when you order a $1,000 gold-plated steak at this restaurant.
Two tickets, please. For what movie?
There's a company in France that allows people to fly in something called an aeroplane. It's basically a blimp, but you can fly in whatever direction you want using wings.
That's cool. What is that? Guys, if you guys saw that, comment down below and make sure you hit that subscribe. Oh! I hate raccoons, I hate possums.
This paraglider pulled off a really smooth move.
2 times in a row now. We had it first time, another time. This is the second time we had it.
Excuse me, sir. Guys, can you help me with my taxes? Dia's voice.
This poor dog just found out that they're adopted.
You're adopted.
So I guess construction workers do group stretching sessions before starting their shift.
What they doing?
This car should
decline.
It's really bad.
Can I
just
wash the dishes?
You gotta work for 2 days, Liz.
This is a professional, so please do not attempt. That is the end of this video. I really hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys again very soon. Later.
That guy was riding a bike. That was only a professional. Please do not attempt that. In one day, that guy can be dangerous, unsafe, and you can get
hurt. No, you have to be a professional, though.
Yeah, you have to be a professional. And second, it's rocks, and rocks can hurt very bad.
We'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.